But married couples standing alone aren't enough. We need strong faith communities to sustain and support them. We believe that marriage is more than a private contract between two people. God did not have in mind merely the personal happiness of separate individuals, but the establishment of God-fearing relationships in a communion of families under His rulership. Now, as a pastoral team, my wife, we have seen that marriage is vulnerable without a fellowship of believers who seek each other for strength, support, and service. We all need to become more courageous, like the early church, which was a counterculture of simplicity and practical help, where we dedicate our entire energy to building up God's kingdom, not to be chasing after the things of the world. The first Christians turned the Roman world around, and here we are in Rome. The first Christians turned the Roman world upside down, partly because husband and wives remained faithful. They remained faithful to one another and to their children, something the pagans of that time did not think was possible. So with God's help, we can do the same today.